What is up and good morning? What is up? What's up? I don't really know. What I do know is today's a beautiful day. And you know what a beautiful day means, right? It means we're gonna get outside to do one thing or another. But first, I got other things to worry about. If there's one thing that I've learned while cooking scrambled eggs, it's to be consistent, persistent, and don't give up! Don't give up! Just do it! Get it! Do it! Do it! Now! Just do it! I hope I proved my point. Okay? I hope I did. A key part to cooking eggs. It's simple as this. Now watch me whip! Now watch me nay-nay. Now watch me whip, whip. Now watch me nay-nay. Watch me nay-nay. Really gotta stir them up good like this. Ooh. Stir them up, whip it, whip it, whip it. If you want them to be good scrambled eggs, you gotta whip hard. That's all I got for you, Dr. Phil. Fuck off. This right here, it's simple. This is how you know when you made it in life. This is how you know when you're eating scrambled eggs, some Korean dick. That's how you know. You know you've made it in life. Korean barbecue cock. Some freaking whipped pussy eggs. You got it. We make it, we eat it. We made it in life. We got 2% reduced fat milk. Mild cheddar cheese, shredded. Don't even have to shred it ourselves with the cheese grater. Canola oil, all this stuff. Just signs that we straight up made it. Everybody eat, nigga.
Bang, 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 bang.
It's basically that whole spiel I just gave you guys about knowing that you made it when you're eating scrambled eggs and whatnot. Basically what I was telling you is, well, just don't smoke crack. If you smoke crack, you won't be eating scrambled eggs for brunch. Won't be eating Korean barbecue cock, which by the way was disgusting. Won't be eating that again.
Wow.
I look like a dirty Mexican. I should really shave my face. Much better. Much, much better. Cha-cha. I've decided to go exploring outside in the woods. Here we go. Alright. I've run into a patch of trees. I don't know how to get around them. Actually, I don't even know what's back though. We'll go walk down the street instead. And we're up. Sometimes you just need to go up and take a little walk down the street. Find something to do to occupy your time, and it'll probably be worth it. And I don't know what I'm gonna find to do, but I'll find something to do. Maybe we'll go down to the playground and do some flips. Should have brought my shoes, but sure we can get it done in boots. A little bit of an update. It is fucking freezing outside. And I'm almost to the playground and I'm hoping I can do some flips, but it might be too cold. We'll try it anyway. Alright, made it to the playground. The goddamn train in the background. But yeah, we made it to the playground and I'm gonna see what I can do flips off of and what I can't. Probably not much. Because it's going to be super slippery, but I'll see what I can do. I don't know if I can do this, but I'm going to try. wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. Alright, what else could we do a flip off? Could do one off of this metal pole up here. Let's do it. Alright, here I go. I slipped so bad, I pretty much landed on my hands and knees, but we're gonna try and find something else to do it off of. Pretty much every flip that I've done so far has been absolutely horrible, mainly because my boots keep slipping, and it really hurts, but I'm gonna see if I can't find some more to do. Maybe I'll try a front flip. I don't know yet, I'm not gonna promise that because I suck at flip. This would be cool. Ready? Whoa! Slid down the fireman's pole. That was cool. Maybe we'll do a flip off the swing. That's the only decent flip I've landed all day, honestly. So close. I'll try one more time. Close enough. Alright, the front flip really didn't work. Backflips didn't really work either, but now we're at another playground, so we'll see what happens. Alright, I tried one more flip and it didn't work, or it didn't record, and that was enough flips for me today. I'm hurting because I can't seem to land them with boots on, so we're gonna walk back to my place. We're making our way back now. I hate winter, I can't wait for summer, can't stand the snow and the cold. I just wanna make good content every day. And winter makes that very hard for me. Just one thing I left out and didn't talk about was the fact that I basically live a ninja lifestyle. Pretty much do everything that I can to be fit, like eat a lot of food, drink a lot of pop. But hey, when it comes to being a ninja, all it takes is to be able to do flips, and I can kind of do them. So why not basically call myself a ninja, right? Actually, I tried out for the Ninja Warrior tournament. I won, but I did so good that they didn't want to put me on TV because everybody else said that everyone had joined. That I was gonna be there and they'd be scared off by me. So, I mean, if you guys are ever looking to do any ninja stuff, just hit me up. I'm down to do ninja shit whenever. I know it's early on in the day. I think it's time to cap the vlog here. Hope you guys enjoyed me breaking myself off, trying flips at the playground. Let me know if you guys enjoyed that. I'll do more. Anything you want me to do, you just tell me and I'll do it. Cause I'm cool as hell like that. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and edit this and I'll be back tomorrow making another video. Later, dudes.